Okay, here's a little trick when filling up your soap dispenser, because you don't want it to overflow. Is that as you fill it, you pull this out and you use it like a dipstick. So then you just check how high it is, and you're like, oh, I've got a little bit more to go. And you can squeeze it in, pull it out, see how far it is, and you know you need to add a little bit more soap.